Dr. Gosnell, can you react to the verdict?
As any intelligent human being would be at this point in time, he's disappointed and he's upset. I mean, we aired out our position on this over a long trial. We had a fair trial. We got to put out our position, and the jury spoke.
Ma'am, do you have anything to say, miss?
I do not.
Miss, do you have anything to say?
I appreciate you leaving me alone.
Well, we're just doing our job.
We're just trying to find out what your reaction is.